A man's body was found inside a burned-out apartment building. Investigators say someone killed him. Now, the fire was Saturday at an apartment on South Dixie Highway in Lake Worth. The body and blood stains were found inside an apartment after firefighters put out the flames. Angela Rozier has been working this story all day. She's live now with new details in Lake Worth. Angela.
Well, Victor, you know, we're still waiting to hear from the medical examiner's office to determine exactly the exact cause of death, as well as a positive ID. In the meantime, people who know the man who lives behind me in this apartment, well, they're just hoping that he's found. Property manager Danny Biggs is here to check on tenants. He says he just met the man who lives in apartment number one last week.
I heard he cleaned up and took care of some of the other apartments, but I just took it over.
A body was discovered inside the apartment here in the 600 block of South Dixie Highway in Lake Worth over the weekend.
It's pretty scary. I don't know. I was worried about even coming down today.
This was a scene on Saturday. Palm Beach County Fire Rescue responded to a fire at the same apartment earlier in the day. But officials say after they extinguished the fire, they noticed blood on the wall and contacted the Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office. Deputies obtained a search warrant and immediately entered the unit.
And so when we went back to execute that search warrant, we finally got our team together to get inside. We did discover the body under some debris.
The man who lives in the apartment is Rogelio Perez, who officials say has not been seen since Friday. The body has been turned over to the medical examiner's office. Detectives are still waiting for a positive ID so they can determine if the body found in the apartment is Perez.
You've been dealing with properties for how long?
Yeah, 28 years.
Anything like this ever happened?
No. Not that I can remember. Not like this.
And detectives say that missing man's vehicle is also missing. It is a 2004 white Ford F-150. Again, if you know anything about the case, anything about the fire, you're urged to contact the Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office. Reporting live in Lake Worth, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.